Okay, alrighty then. Back with another Herbal Reactions. Y'all already know what it is. We're about to watch episode 2 of Last of Us. Of course. That first episode, guys, y'all know, man, that shit was just so intense, and was just scary. It was funny, too. I mean, it was funny for me because it was just, I was loving it. And it was sad. It was really sad. Well, damn. What's going on? She must be the first patient zero.
Bapak tidak salah orang.
Anda Bu Ratna, Profesor Mikologi, Universitas Indonesia. Kita memiliki orang yang tepat.
Oh, okay. They need her to figure out what the hell is going on with this one patient. Okay. Patient zero. Bro, this shit is serious.
Kami butuh bantuan Bu Ratna untuk meneliti spesimen yang telah kami persiapkan.
Ibu mungkin maaf.
Pendapat Bu Ratna sebutkan.
Okay, here we go. Here we go, guys. Dude, oh my God. I'd be like, fuck that, don't give me that. I don't, what the hell? 30 hours ago. Hey, Fleur. So he did it through the grid. Need a vaccine. That's what I want to know. So it started in Indonesia? 14. Well, yeah. See, I wouldn't even be drinking. I wouldn't be drinking. That's not a drinking matter. Keep this from spreading? Nigga, it's over with. Hey, medicine, nigga. Over with. Shit, this is so scary.
Dan tidak ada vaksin.
Jadi apa yang harus kami lakukan?
What? What you gonna say? Oh, dude, that's. Oh. Bruh. Oh, that makes me want to cry too, bruh. Damn, bro, this show is amazing. Oh, you gotta bomb the city for real though. You got to. You don't know who got it. Oh shit, that's crazy. Hey, I might have to watch this show multitude of times. Like, I'll watch it again, and then I'll probably even record it too. Like, this shit is amazing, bro. Everybody that wants to do a game adaptation or a movie adaptation to a game, take fucking notes.
Shows your arm.
It's not getting any worse, is it? If we're out in the open city, why aren't we getting swarmed?
Don't worry about that.
Well, I'm gonna.
What was Marlene doing with an infected kid?
I'm not infected.
You and me both. This isn't gonna end well, Tess. We need to go back. It doesn't matter if she is or she isn't what the Fireflies say. If they believe that she is, then we get what we want.
She's right.
If she so much as twitches, don't.
Don't do that, bruh. I'd have shot your leg, bruh. I'd have shot your leg. I'd have bah! Yo. Play too damn much, man.
Can I have a gun?
Absolutely
No.
not.
Okay, Jesus, fine. I'll just throw a freaking sandwich at them.
They should do a Dying Light show. That would be awesome. There's a whole bunch of games they could do. Like, honestly, they could do a whole bunch of games. All you gotta do is just do it right. That's it. Take fucking notes. They say they're doing a God of War. You can't get that wrong, man. The proof is in the pudding, man. Not just a pudding, man. Come on, man.
We should get moving.
That'd be kind of cool to look at. Shit, what was that one game called? Metro? Bruh, as a movie or a show? Bruh. Bro. Bro.
The state house is across there. It's about a 10-minute walk if you could go straight.
So
long way or short way?
I mean, it's the long way or the we're fucking dead way.
Well, I vote long way, just based on that limited information.
You have to check it from the hotel first.
Good.
What if they made a Sims movie? I think that would be better as a movie than a series. And it would be like a funny movie. It would be like a comedy. One of those like over the top funny movies type shit. Like a... Seth Rogen should do a Sims movie. That's what type of movie I'm talking about. Like a Seth Rogen type. There's gonna be anything in there, and it just came at me out of nowhere.
Thought I got away, but so it was just you in there alone.
What? Could you imagine an Elder Scrolls series? Just a Skyrim. Just do Skyrim. Just call it Skyrim. And it starts man. Blockbuster. Take like, if it's a series, and if you want to do it like, I don't know. Like, for 3-4 years, or like 3-4 seasons. Then I'll just take Bobby like the 50 most loved missions and just write them in. Oh, well. You understand? It's important. We try to keep you alive.
So we're not going that way?
No.
Oh, man.
Willing to pack you one of these, or? Just sandwiches.
Yeah.
Okay. So,
we're ground. Here we go.
If you come up against anything, you get behind us and you stay there, okay?
Yes. I have a spare hand.
Congratulations.
I wouldn't trust her either. Shit. You don't even hear me because I'm quiet shit. I ain't trying to get them fucked up. You know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to get them fucked up. Shit. I'm just here smoking my weed. can't see, but they can hear, motherfucker. How the hell you miss? How the hell you miss? Ooh, you too busy looking at this nigga. Nah. He's right there. Damn. Headshot. There you go. Headshot. God damn. Didn't disappoint. Left for dead. Yeah. How can you go wrong with Left for Dead?
Shit my pants.
Yeah, I would've.
You fucking kidding me? I mean, if it was gonna happen to one of us.
Hey, let's get the fuck out of here.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Fuck. Holy shit. Okay.
What are you doing?
Making sure that they don't follow you.
And let me get one of those. For real. Look at all that gun, the guns though. It's always the goddamn lighter. It's always the lighter. Do it. Come on, keep doing it. Fuck. She gonna get it. She gonna get it. Ew. That's disgusting. Had to go down somehow. Shit, that was a good episode. That first episode, it's hard to top that first episode, dog. But yeah, they did nice, man. I'm still trying to. I don't even know what to say. Like that, it was a good episode. I wonder what they're gonna do next. Like, they. Bro, this is a great show. I know I keep saying that, but it is. But I mean, let me know what game y'all would want to them to make into like a show or a movie. And tell me why. You know, tell me why. But I hope y'all liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think of this episode or tell me what you want me to watch next. And if you want to support the channel, please join the Patreon. All my full reactions are going to be uploaded there. And as always, thank you for watching. Deuces.